I'm doing well so far.
Fans have done well to remember that one.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Look young without a beard there. I might have to have a quick shave. Top goals. The record-breaking goal, fresh in people's minds. So I think that'll be in there. I think maybe Crystal Palace, Burnley at home. We'll have to wait and see. Ooh, let's start with this one. Yeah, so Crystal Palace.
Kane sweeps it into the top corner. That's simply incredible from Harry Kane. Spurs strike again quickly.
Yeah, one of the best technical goals I think I've scored. Like I said, ball come quite quick into me. Just took a shot and just used kind of the spin and the pace of the ball to bend it into that far corner. Just struck it, and sometimes, you know, you strike them ones and they go over the bar or they get blocked, and that one just bent into that far corner perfectly. So keep watching that, to be fair. Another replay. All right, let's go here. Let's do the middle ones. Yeah, I thought this one would be in here.
Rodri, mistake. Void it.
I just kind of find myself in a good position. Although the finish is a little bit scuffed, them ones always seem to go in. So yeah, I spoke after the game, just a magical feeling to do it at home in front of our crowd in a big game as well. I couldn't have asked for a better day. Moving on, let's keep it down the middle. Yep, so I'm doing well so far. Got 3 out of 3.
That's nice. Here's Kane, goes for it. Oh yes, oh yes, Harry Kane.
Yeah, so this is number one for me, and just a celebration. The mask come off and White Hart Lane at that moment just erupted, and again, one of my best kind of technical goals. I've probably not scored another one from that angle, and sometimes you just hit them and they just come off the boot clean, and you know, from my angle I could see it bending into that far corner, and thankfully it hit the post and went in. So on the left, oh, another Arsenal goal, okay.
Son might be in again, leaves it for Kane! What a fantastic finish! Spurs hit the Gunners right on half-time!
Little counter-attack goal, Sonny lays me in, and yeah, that's to put us 2-0 up in the game. The touch into my path was great, Sonny's ball was great, and yeah, just kind of put my foot through it and off the underside of the bar and in. And that's the first time we had fans in the stadium for a while, obviously since COVID. Nice to be able to score a goal in front of them.
Oh, wow. Okay. Nice little surprise in there, Besiktas.
Harry Kane can hit them. Gets a shot in! I said he could hit them, and didn't he just?
Yeah, to be honest, I kind of forgot about this goal a little bit, but one of the best finishes I've had. You know, coming, what was that, 25 yards out on my left foot, and I just struck it. And again, just really clean, and to see it go into that far corner was great. Yeah, that was a nice, that's a nice addition. That the fans have done well to remember that one, and for sure one of my best finishes in a Spurs shirt. Yep, so I called this one my first goal against Chelsea on New Year's Day.
Kane, easing away from Oscar. Harry Kane!
Yeah, just kind of pick it up here on the left wing, shield it a little bit, and then the space just kind of opens up inside, and I drive in, take a couple players on, and yeah, just struck it back across and to score a goal against them really kind of gave me confidence for the rest of that season and probably the rest of my career as well. There we are. Oh, Everton at home. Yeah, very nice goal. Again, one of my best strikes, you know, struck it real clean.
Okay. May go for it, he has gone for it. Oh, he's found it. There really is no stopping Harry Kane at the moment.
You know, when I get into that position and the ball's kind of nicely rolling forward, I like to try and get a bit of dip on the ball, and just struck it really nice, and it kind of like just fell away from the keeper. Some good memories coming back here. The fans have done well so far. Yeah, I knew that one would be in here. That was number two for me, the Arsenal header.
Towards Kane, there's the header! Harry Kane! Is that the goal that gives Tottenham all 3 points in the North London derby?
Yeah, Nabil gets it on that left side, puts the ball in and just timed it really well, just timed the jump really well, header back across goal, and as soon as it left my head, I could kind of see the ball kind of drifting back into that far corner, and just knew it was in. I'm on my way celebrating before it's even hit the back of the net. Look young without a beard there. I might have to have a quick shave. Oh, they like the ones against Arsenal. I thought they would.
Space to fill. It's a nice ball towards Kane. Harry Kane leaps, connects, and Tottenham take the lead.
Ben Davis gets it on the left, puts the ball into an area, and same sort of thing. Just timed my jump really well. Just headed it back into that far corner, and yeah, good atmosphere at Wembley. Obviously, to score the winning goal is always nice. Here we go. Oh yeah, nice goal. Nice goal against Barcelona at Wembley in the Champions League.
Now Kane, end-to-end stuff at Wembley. Harry Kane, brilliant from Kane!
You know, went to shoot on my left and chopped back nicely, and the chop was perfect because it just kind of fell straight into my path on the right foot and whipped it into that far corner. So that's it. Thanks for all your votes. Some really nice goals. Besiktas, Barcelona, kind of ones that you forget about over your career. So nice to see them ones again.
A fantastic finish! That's simply incredible from Harry Kane!
My top three would be the goal against Arsenal at White Hart Lane when I cut in from the left. Number two, my header against Arsenal. And number three, Chelsea at home on New Year's Day. All great goals, all great memories, and hopefully a few more to come.